blowing shit up? Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files. Fuck that. I'm saying we use a tank.
Nice try.
You ready to be a star?
That's even good.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town. Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time. Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching! Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in sewage by a passing septic truck.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do it, Dick. Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
It seems like a lot for this player.
How can anyone recover from that?
Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You're going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching!
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books.
This is turning into an exceptional match.
Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
It's been a long time since Professor Genki's has seen the caliber of shooting.
Now that's some hot action.
We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often.
What the fans pay to see. Is that? It is. We have a present. A present is in the maze.
Oh, I almost feel sorry for this saint.
Yeah. This saint is doing everything right.
We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often. So, Bobby, how do you clean sewage out of a convertible?
with a toothbrush.
Really?
No, I let the rental company take care of it. Are you kidding me?
Wasn't that kind of shitty of you?
Not as shitty as what this contestant is doing.
Super Mega Cat!